Say Skillet's headlining.
Skillet's headlining.
This is all the panheads on my channel. Woo! Yeah,
I'm
guys.
I'm ready for it.
I will be backstage.
Oh man, I wish I was backstage.
Yeah, I'll be hanging out with the fans. This is all the people at 318 Live. This is Spencer.
What up, dude?
Hello to the channel, man.
What's up?
Yeah, my YouTube channel.
Come on, dude.
Yeah, I'm this guy right here.
What's up, bro? How you doing? Channel,
bro.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hello to my channel.
What?
Yeah, I'm YouTube channel.
Oh, that's so exciting.
Yeah.
I'm so
glad. Say hello to Camille. Say hello to my YouTube channel. Brandon right here, the man. Tell him my YouTube channel, man.
Hey, hello everybody out there in YouTube world.
Yeah.
Keep watching.
Yeah, guys. The man right there. Kurt the man.
Hey, what's up?
Coming YouTube.
You
this man does the solo channel, man.
My boy, what's up, YouTube? Y'all doing all right tonight? We're at 308. We're about to worship a little bit. It's going to be a good night. You doing all right, Chris? What you got here?
I choose. See the sun now bursting through.
stop? Hold on, we'll give you a couple seconds. It's recording, dude. You're on.
Oh, this is
gonna sting. Get over it, birthday boy.
Let's do it,
man. This is gonna be too sweet.
Flying Eagle with the snake and the talon. I sent a picture over of something last night.
Black and gray or colored?
Colored. I just want like some brown, you know, the wings and little highlights and stuff like that. And I want to make the snake like green and black.
It's in the email currently. I told him to clean it up. How big are you trying to do?
Either like 3x6 or 4x6. So I'm to cover my right shoulder.
That's the guy from the skill
tattoo. You might want to tell him before he starts drawing. I want it facing outward instead of inward.
Can't talk during the video, dude.
Oh, I'm sorry. Does it pick me up? Chris? Yeah, I want to face an outward where the head's like going outward.
Which shoulder are you putting on?
Right shoulder.
Sure.
Exactly.
Just where it's setting like that.
Exactly, outward.
Dude, you can stop filming
with a bandage. New tattoo, guys. Yeah. That's what's up. Before my birthday.
Y'all say what's up to you too.
What it do?
What's up to you?
We in the studio.
What up, you too?
With Connor!
You already know?
Yeah. Isaiah right here, my new producer. Whoa. Say what's up to my channel.
What's up, buddy? The venue was so small.
So lit.
Yeah! Pay for All right, see how that's.
Tell me I am only dreaming. Somehow help me see with heaven's eyes. And before my head agrees, my heart is on its knees. Holy is he, blessed am I.
Thank you. Cameron from Alive by Sunrise and from Gateway Church. Just want to let you know that it's never too late to start, and it's going to be difficult to start playing music, but if your goal is to start playing music, never give up. That's the biggest key about playing music, is never giving up. With music, like a lot of things in life, sometimes you get no's, but you keep pushing forward, you keep working at it, you keep practicing. Practice, and just keep pursuing it. When I started out, I got a lot of no's and slowly started getting more yeses. And so it was a long process, but it was worth it. And I love playing music, and it's something that I get joy from, and I especially love worshiping and getting to do that kind of stuff. So if you're trying to jump into music, go for it. Chase your dreams. Never give up on your dream, and never give up even when it gets difficult, because the road's never easy, but anything that's easy isn't worth fighting for. So never give up.
Big things coming for this.
Big things coming for this guy.
See?
Yeah.
All in God's hands.
And yeah,
I'm looking out for this guy's new album.
Yeah, new song coming. New stuff coming, 2018. Guys. 2018.
Big stuff. It's happening.
It's happening.
It's happening.